morning everyone, this is Asha Kumari, PGT Chemistry, and we are going to make a few videos on the chemistry practicals that we used to do. Okay, so let me introduce you all with the instruments, the apparatus with which we are going to do the practicals. And then we will start with the practicals. Okay, so let us get started. Okay students, so welcome back. Now I have a glass apparatus with me. We call it pipette. Okay, naam sounds interesting, right? So this pipette I have is of 10 milliliter. Like this I have one another. This is of 20 milliliter. The milliliter, the strength will be written in the glass apparatus. You can see with that. So, what is the use of this pipettes? So, with this pipettes, we can measure the exact volume of liquid that we are going to use in our practical. Okay. So, generally, we use 10 milliliter or 20 milliliter of solutions. So, with this apparatus, we can measure the exact volume of the liquid. So, I am going to show you today that how we use pipette. So, for you to show, I have kept tap water here in this beaker. So, now what we will do, we will suck water with the pipette. So, I am sucking. Done. Okay students, so as you can see here, I have sucked water till here, but the edge mark is here, so we need water till here only, till the edge mark. This is till 10 milliliter. Okay, so what I will do, the rest of the water that will go in the beaker only. So you have to slowly, you have to slowly loosen up your finger grip, the index finger, slowly. Just what you need to do, slowly just remove, slowly. And you will see that the water is falling down. Can you see here? Let me show you here. Like this you can see. Right? See. The water is going down. Can you see? It is going down. Yeah. Here. And slowly stop. Done? Now at this edge where it reached the edge mark. Now this is the 10 milliliter, the required solution that we were wanting for our practical. So this I will collect it here in the small beaker. So if you will tilt your pipette like this, then it will easily go out. So this way we can do. Okay, so when the water will go out completely, there you can see that little droplets is coming out or some or little amount of water is, it is here at the bottom only. So what we will do, we will do like this. Two times we will hit in the bottom of the vessel so that the whatever little traces is here, that will get out. Okay students, so this is the way to use the pipette. So this way you can use the pipette and you can measure the exact volume of the liquid, whatever liquid you want, and you can use the rest of the practicals. Okay student, I hope this is helpful for you. So let me show you some more apparatus and its uses. Okay. Okay, so now I have taken one another glass apparatus. This is called burette. We call it burette. Okay. Now, its measuring is from, you can see here, its measuring is from 0 to, here it is 50, so 50 milliliter of solution you can keep in this burette and you can do your rest of the practicals. Okay, so what we do, here you can see there is a knob, like this knob, you can loose the knob and the water can go out, drop wise, and if you don't want to lose the water, then you can just close the knob just by moving it clockwise to close, anti-clockwise to open. ओके सो हाउ वी यूज इट लाइक फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड टू पुट द सॉल्यूशन सो जस्ट नॉट टू वेस्ट द केमिकल्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल जस्ट वी आर डूइंग द सैंपल सो आई एम शोइंग यू विद द टैप वाटर अदरवाइज वी विल टेक द सॉल्यूशन है ना इफ यू आर डूइंग द टाइट्रेशन देन आई वुड शो यू विद द KMnO4 सॉल्यूशन सो आई एम शोइंग यू हियर विद द tap water so what we did with the beaker from the beaker we are putting water here so what we can do for the better measurement we can use the this is called funnel hai na so with the funnel we'll put here and from the funnel we will put water here okay so like this ha very nice so you can see here so slowly we have put the water in the burette and let me put out it here keep it there now here in the burette we have the water you can see here exact here 0 to 50 milliliter the solution we are having in this burette okay so whenever we will do the titration we will keep it here in the clamp stand you can see here this is the clamp stand hai na this is the clamp stand now with the clamp stand this is the knob here in the clamp stand as well with which we will tighten the knob and we can keep it the burette here with the clamp stand so let me show you here with this knob I am just tightening it here and now the burette is placed The burette is placed in the clamp stand. Okay, students. So these were the two uses of burette of 50 milliliter, and this one we have used. We have seen here the pipette. Okay, students. So with this is the simple video on how we use the apparatus called pipette and burette. So I hope this is useful for you and slowly I am going to make some more videos on the titration on identifying the functional groups acid base radicals so see you there take care bye bye